Thank you for joining Matrix Gamer. Today's video we're going to play in this game, but in the Xbox One X. Using AetherSX2. In the description below is going to be a link. Alright, this is the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Castle version. If you press this button on left, you can change the character. You can even change your clothes here. You can add health, shield, invisibility mode. You can suicide, change appearance, or the style of fighting. Pretty huge. You can also change your weapons, choose the vehicles, even shoot. Choose helicopters. Let me try one. I'm immortal. So let me try another. You can teleport from one place to the other. This is cool. Whoa. I'm in the middle of nowhere. This is crazy. I like it. So I hope you like this video. I'm gonna leave the video here. A huge shout out to everyone who already support my content by subscribing. And I ain't got nothing more to say. Thank you for the support, and
we keep gaming.